Hello guys, Mitsun Games here and welcome to Ghost Recon Online. So I'm playing as a sniper on Tomsk-9, so I'm going to head up. This is a sniper business. Seems I am first. Yes, I did get a drop on him. Just scouting the area. That guy. Good spot. Ah, missed it. Thought I could get. Apparently not. Not anymore. Ah, I knew I was going to miss him. Moment. I shot way too early. I didn't expect to pop out on so early. Still 3-1. Yeah, I'm down because I didn't have. Just check upstairs. I didn't take the points. So. Nope, no one else is. Oh wow. Good shot, man. I actually don't know where I got shot from. This guy detecting me still, so he's gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, up there. Ah, he got taken out. Way too hasty. I need to take time. I'm getting them oracle assists. Thank you. go left. Gotta go upstairs. Come on. I want to see your face. Show me you're beautiful. Yes. Oh my god. Ah. Thought so. Got you. Oh, I wasn't my sniper. I was wondering why I wasn't shooting. Oh yeah. Well, when you're out of grenade, it automatically switches back to your main weapon, which is my sniper rifle. I thought, yeah. Let's take him out with my gun. Oh no. Let's not do that. 7-2. That's not bad, actually. Yeah, I'm behind in points. But, it's mainly because I didn't... Guy up there got shot. Oh yeah. Probably. Was actually not smart. He knew I was there. This is back there. Gotcha. They were in there. I thought it was safe. Apparently not. See, that guy on the left is quite sneaky. from 79 health, I think. His leg, so it's actually not bad. 79 health and leg. Headshot, and I would be good. Not a good teeth head, so could headshot him. Obviously. Just going to check. The legend doesn't go all the way down. I know it's last time. But no, I'm not going to go this way. It doesn't cheat, I'm going to go this way a lot, but. Get over. Marksman challenge. Oh yeah, was my individual challenge. Got the best accuracy in round. So yeah, got it. 9-3. Not that impressive, but for my sniping skills, it's not that bad. Yesterday I played the game with a friend of mine, and it was awesome game. Got a 11 kill streak in the first round, and a 10 kill streak in the second round. It was in Kroliev Tower, so that's really a sniping map. Got MVP, best recon, and all that. It was a beast game. I needed to check my bag. So they are obviously pushing up. It's actually the first time that I got killed there. I started the game. With a sniper against them. So, SMG beats pistol. As if that wasn't obvious. See him? He's not there anymore. Gonna die or? Oh my god. Damn it. Should have gone after him. So, yeah. That's me being bad player. Playing a lot worse. Last game. There's a guy on top there. Can't see me. And you're dead. Is that a teammate or is that an enemy? Definitely an enemy there. Let's check it out. If I can help you too. Oh. Oh, I got the kill. Apparently I can't shoot through the boss. Come on! Dead? Why can't I shoot a grenade? Nope. Worse, but definitely not better. Should have got him. Oh, he's dead now, so I'm not doing too good. First round was better. So we are taking C. That's a good part of the story. Now hopefully. Oh. Oh, I almost got him, actually. That was not expected. Come on. Surely would have gotten the assist for that. Almost got a shotgun guy. What are you doing all back here? Be safe. We need to take C, goddammit. It's you again. Oh my god. What? Got me? Damn. That was a nice grenade, actually. I'll run back to see you. 3 and 6. Okay. Ah! 92. I hate it. What? So there's behind us. They are behind us again. So I'm trying to answer a text. Play the same time. Every guy I got 92 on dies now. That's still don't get any I didn't get his kill assist or something, so. Shield. Oh wow. Yeah. That was a bit chaotic at the end. Didn't play good second round, but first round was okay, so thanks for watching guys. See you next time. Be sure to subscribe. Bye!